local mailman is making national headlines tonight for delivering the mail in the nude.
New at 10, 12 News' Brennan Conway talks with a woman on the receiving side about the bizarre case.
Now I can laugh about it, but when it happened, I was frightened. I didn't know what was going on.
This woman, who we are not identifying, received a very strange delivery from the mailman. A visit in the nude. It happened earlier this month at the Whitefish Bay Law Office where she works.
It was the creepiest thing ever, and the last thing I expected on a sleepy Saturday afternoon.
As the 52-year-old mailman made his initial delivery, she told him she was heading over to the nearby post office to pick up the mail. He told her he would save her a trip and do it for her.
He came back in about 10 minutes and knocked on the door, except for this time when I opened the door, he stepped in the office but was completely nude. And I screamed, I yelled, I told him to leave, I slammed the door behind him, and from there I called the police.
The woman says he immediately started knocking on the door, apologizing.
But at that point I was just scared, I didn't know what his intentions were, so I didn't answer the door.
The man received a citation for lewd and lascivious behavior. No one answered the door at his Fox Point home, but according to a police incident report, he claims it was all a joke. He told investigators the 21-year-old woman dared him to deliver the mail naked. He says when he saw she was upset, he immediately felt bad and stupid. The woman says she never talked to him seriously before this happened and certainly didn't dare him.
My heart was racing. I just remember closing my eyes and screaming at him to leave.
Numerous calls to a spokesperson for the post office were not returned today. The woman who this mail carrier stripped in front of says she's not sure if he should continue to be employed, but she says she knows she does not want him delivering mail to her. Reporting in Glendale, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.